When I had my motorcycle accident, I had to kind of figure out what I want to do in life. Selling motorcycles was great financially, but there was no future. And I kind of had to figure out, like, what can I do as a now disabled person